But, we almost forgot to introduce ourselves. Of course, it would be a waste if you don't know the name of this beauty. Makinabagatan nga Ilocos, means Ilocos Sur. The city of Ligan serves as the province capital. Juan de Salcedo, a Spanish conquistador, founded the city in 1572. The heritage city of Ligan and the Baroque Church of Santa Maria are both UNESCO World Heritage Sites in the province. He was bought by women in the Amburayan River upon his triumphant return to Nalbuan. All of the fish died as a result of Lamang's bodily grime and stink. Lamang has his sights set on a young woman named Ines Canoyan. He visited her at Kalungtian, bringing his white rooster and gray dog with him. On the way, Lamang bumped into another suitor of Ines, Sumarang. Worn, he fought and he easily vanquished. Lamang arrived at Ines' house to find it surrounded by admirers all vying for her attention. He let his rooster crow, which knocked down a neighboring house. This drew Ines' attention. He made his dog bark and the crumbled house reared up again in an instant. The girl's parents were alerted and summoned him. Lamang's affection was communicated through the rooster. Magmagna itog tugot nat belayna. When translated, walking and walking and carrying his own house in which the answer is a turtle. And do what ti takwag na maysat sakana adoola awan matana. Or two arms, one leg and a head, but no eyes, wherein the answer is a cross, are other examples of Ilocano riddles.